It's almost poetic. I've spent the last couple weeks trying to make sure that you remember which day your collection day is for cleanup week. Meanwhile, I forgot mine. This seems like a good opportunity to show you what to do if you are in the same boat as I am and how you can get rid of all that waste during cleanup week for free. I don't have much, just a couple boxes. Might as well take my HHW stuff to Public Works while we're at it. Load it up, should be easy. A lot of people don't realize you can just take your waste during cleanup week all the way to the landfill, free of charge, as long as you have a city water bill with you. So that's what we're gonna do. Should take only a couple songs to get there. Make sure all of my boxes don't fly off into the streets. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why. I want it that way. Okay, just pulling up on the scale now.
Hello.
I have some boxes.
Just to drop off. All right, is that your water bill?
Yeah, water bill.
All right, just cardboard?
Cardboard, where am I going?
All right, if you want, just because it's cardboard, just use one of the roll-off containers right here in the parking lot.
Oh, just in the parking lot?
Yes.
Great, thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel like I'm getting preferential treatment. I don't even have to go into the landfill. I just could use one of these dumpsters here. That's that. All done. That simple. No sweat. You can do it too.